love for God.
So much easier to be right with God than having the pressure to work for it. Thank God that His love and grace is free.
I'm choosing to be baptized today because I truly believe with all my heart that Jesus is my Lord and Savior.
I thought just believing in God, being a Christian, didn't realize that you needed to accept the Lord Jesus Christ as your Savior and ask for forgiveness for your sins, which I did.
Though the ship is better. I think it's great that God's come back in my life, and I really look forward to this.
It's been about a year and a half since the last time I cut, and there's no way I could have done it if I hadn't started praying. Now I want everyone to know that God helped me and let everyone know that I love
I want to be obedient to God's word by taking the next step and being baptized.
I'm not scared of anything anymore. I know that He walks with me and has my entire life planned out.
I hope that my future as a follower of Christ would bring more people to see God as I have seen Him.
Now that I have accepted Christ into my life, I feel more reassured because I know that He has planned for me.
Taylor and I decided time is too precious to wait until later. I needed to get over my fears speaking about myself and my walk with Christ in front of people and show my commitment to God.
I feel God has provided a safe home for me. I want to be baptized because I'm not ashamed to be a Christian, and I want to share my faith with others.